Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2018. The question is the size of the physical address. Okay, so everything is given in terms of digits, alphabets, guys. Rather than giving numbers, he gave alphabets. Okay, yes. So first of all, which type it is, guys? It is a K-set associative, right? So let me draw the diagram first of all, so that will be easy for us. Block offset, block number, block offset, cache lines, tag, cache size. Okay, yes. So I took some other color which is black. So let us start. The size of the physical address space of processor is 2 power p bits. So this p indicates the size of our main memory, right? Yes. And they also gave the word length as w. So they are saying the word length is W, so 2 power W, right? Yes. The capacity of the cache is N. So the total capacity of the cache is N. Okay. So the size of the each cache block is M. Okay. And they are saying it is a K-way set associative cache. So indirectly we should convert it into log base 2K, right? And those things will be added to cache. Okay, sorry, tag, and they are asking what is the length of the tag, right? Okay, so this question has reduced some confusions here, guys. So the thing is, you will take from this cache line and you will add to tag this number of bits, right? So with that understanding only, you can remove option C, option A and C, because they are subtracting from the values, right? Yes. Okay, similarly here, we are trying to find the tag, right? Yes. So with the easy understanding, you can say that it is nothing but P minus N means you will get this part plus this value, right? So why do we need the concept of M and W when they indicate these two values, right? Yes. So with that understanding, you can clearly say that B is the correct answer. I didn't expect this question to be that much easy, guys. It took around 2 minutes to solve this question. Oh my God. Right? Yes. So I think now you understood, right? The power of R structure, which we have learnt. Okay, so now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. So in the next lecture, let us discuss the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching.
Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.